The Magical Cave.
Hello kids.
Hi Grandpa. What are we gonna learn today? We are very eager to listen.
Sure. But firstly, tell me, what did you do this weekend?
Yay! I visited a newly opened amusement park. Really? How was it? Amazing! It was packed with thrills along with beautiful trees and ponds. Wow! Seems like you had a great time. Yes, I didn't want to come back home.
Okay, now I have something interesting to tell you. Your discussion reminds me of a magical cave that existed in the ancient times. Did you hear about any magical caves?
No. Magical cave? Oh, where is it? Can we go there? Grandpa, does this cave fly?
No, my dear. This cave existed in the ancient India. It was described in our greatest epic, the Ramayana.
Ooh.
This cave cannot fly.
Oh, then what is so special about this cave?
Yes, we'll explain it to you. As described in the Ramayana, Sugriva sends all his Vanaras along with Hanuman in various directions in search of Mother Sita.
Vanaras?
Yes, the half man, half monkey race are known as Vanaras. Lord Hanuman too belongs to this race. These Vanaras were thousands in number.
Thousands of Vanaras? Woo!
On their way, they came across a huge mountain. They encountered a small cave in the mountain. The Vanaras hesitated to enter into the cave, thinking it cannot accommodate all their fellow soldiers. It was very, very dark. So, few of them Vanaras held each other's hand and entered the small cave with difficulty. But they were surprised to see that this small cave could accommodate any number of people inside it. They jumped with joy. Suddenly, they found an enchanting wonderland inside this cave. It had a wide variety of flowers and fruit-bearing trees growing in abundance irrespective of the season. They grew on the banks of a calm and vast lake whose water tasted as sweet as nectar. There were marvelous mansions studded with precious gems, gold and silver. The Vanaras couldn't believe their eyes.
Wow!
They were mesmerized by the beauty of this wonderland hidden in a small magical cave.
How long did they stay there?
The Vanaras refreshed themselves by resting there. But little did they know that they rested for months and not few hours.
Ooh, months!
The one who entered the Maya cave do not realize how fast time runs out.
Feels great to know such caves existed.
So kids, how did you like the magical cave?
A splendid creation. An illusionary world in a small cave. Truly magical.
Yes, ancient India had many such splendid creations that we got to learn about.
Grandpa, we would love to spend more time with you and listen to more stories.
That's good. Let's meet again soon with another story.
Bye.